Like an intro into my videos. Like, I don't like saying welcome back to my channel. Like, ew. Welcome back, everybody. It is a new week and I am on my way to a brunch. It is Cinco de Mayo. Happy Cinco de Mayo to you guys. It's my friend's birthday tomorrow, but we're celebrating today. I got on a pink dress. I'll do like an outfit thing later, but got on some silver earrings. I have this chain. I can do this, but I don't know how I'm gonna tie it because it's literally just a chain. So it's like, it came from a t-shirt, like a shirt that I had bought. I'm running late per usual. That's nothing new. I was in the middle of doing a whole different hairstyle and then I was like, I should do this. So I'm feeling it. It's cute. My hair's not all the way dried, like in the back, but so yeah, this is the look, the makeup. First of all, give me my tens. Give me my tens because look at the face. Look at the face. Nikki said, give me my 10, take away two. I ate it up again. Exactly. So we're gonna get going and have some fun. Before we get into this vlog, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. And let's get into it.
Fuck this club up.
Tell them that I'm the sleaze. They telling me, okay, prove it. I lead these bitches on red, so now they know that they blew it. I tell them I'm moving units. My videos, they gon' view it. Spotify ain't got a lot. They really streaming my music. I give bitches the crown, they fuck around and lose it. Nah, I am no wave, I only wave when I'm telling them bye. Bitch, we ain't twinning, ain't fraternal or identical. And I'm around, bitch, you know you be cut invisible. Who wanna play with Nikki? Got the power, I could tell my niggas spray like 50. Come on, bitch, I just put the mini on my Richie. Mine was like 50, mine was 950. On my tippies, though, say ain't got banana duck on my tippies. Pop me vitamins when I write the dickie. I still got the juice, bitch, buy a sippy. I will never slippy like a Mickey. Stay in your Tory Lane, bitch, I'm not Iggy. I know that these niggas tryna bang like Chiddy. I'm such a catch, nigga, throwing your middle. Who wanna play with Nikki? Got the power, I could tell my niggas spray like 50. Distribute about $1 million worth of brickies. But when you keep 50, might cut 950. But you, give me my time.
Oh.
Do y'all see my makeup? My makeup is done, creased. We had a time. And I thought it was just brunch, but we about to go out later. Like, I don't know if I have that in me, okay? I'm like a one place and done, but the people said 8:30 at wherever. I said, text me the address and I'm gonna be there. So I'm about to go home, charge my phone, rest a little bit, get undrunk. I'm like a one drink and done, but like I had like 5 sangrias, 3 shots, and boy, oh boy. I'm about to sit in my car for a little bit and just wind down and then drive home. Don't drink and drive, kids. I can hear myself like echoing because the music was so loud in there. Like, look my frown lines. Like, it's done. I gotta fix my makeup up. But yeah, that's the plan. So, see y'all later.
5 hours later.
I haven't slept, but I'm just tired. Like, I've been laying on my bed for like the past like 2-3 hours, and I gotta get up to like get dressed and go back out. I'm still feeling nauseous. I don't know. I gotta fix my makeup, look at my crease lines. I'm gonna see if I can throw up before I leave the house. I'm struggling just to get out of bed.
Okay, I done made it out the house. I'm not nauseous anymore, so that's good. Shout out to that. I didn't really fix my makeup up. I just dabbed a little. I got 2 bananas as a snack that I'm gonna chow on before I go out. And I'm not gonna be out for too long because I gotta go pick up my niece a little later. So yeah, let's go ahead and get this night started. So, cause the faster we start it, the more we can wrap it up.
Big girl, take them chips down to Mexico. Get them birds and that bird and receive a dough. Clock tick like a brain when she scheme or plot. Set players up and change and receive.
It's new day. It's Saturday. It is the day before Mother's Day. So happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. We appreciate you guys so much. Today, yeah, okay, I am on task to go decorate my sister and her fiance's house because he asked it. So they're out of town for my cousin's graduation, and he asked me to decorate the house for Mother's Day, and I said, of course. I'm about to go to Publix, and then go to like Dollar Tree, get some stuff to decorate. We ordered artificial flowers from Amazon. They got here at 4:00. So I'm gonna go figure out how I can put all this stuff together. I actually don't know what I'm gonna do because he didn't give me like any direction. He just said, decorate. And I said, do you have an idea of what you want? He was like, no. I was like, okay. I'm just gonna freestyle it and then hopefully it looks right because they get back tomorrow. So it is 6:08 right now on a Saturday, and I got some time. This is gonna be a short weekly vlog because it's not that I didn't have anything going on this week. I just didn't really pick up the camera to vlog for you guys. I was gonna vlog yesterday because yesterday I went to Ember. Drika Gates was there, but it was just it was just too much was going on at once. Like, downtown was just crazy. And my friend was in town from Chicago and he did a session yesterday. I'll insert the clip now. Harassed him to teach that choreo. So thank you, Cam. And while we're at it, let's look at the skin. Because y'all remember the last vlog I dropped, which was like it was made 2 weeks ago, but dropped recently. I was talking about my skin. Look at my skin from 2 weeks ago to now. Early when I was making those vlogs from the last video, I was like, I don't even want to vlog like without makeup on, because my skin was just, it was so dry. It was like peeling. I was breaking out so bad, and I just had so many marks on my face. But 2 weeks later, look at me. I look good. Now I just want to look at my skin all the time. Finally here, it is 8:50. I'm getting a super, super late start. I was supposed to start this morning, but obviously because I had to wait on Amazon, I couldn't. Went to Dollar Tree, Publix, so these are the roses I got, and I might go get some more. There's this freaking mosquito that keeps flying by my ear, and I don't know where it is. I keep trying to kill it. There it is. Just killed the mosquito. Okay. Okay, so these are the white ones. Okay, they look good. Okay, so far they all look good. Oh my gosh, there's another mosquito. Really, one of my pet peeves is freaking bugs flying near my ears. Like, dang, I can't make the bouquets without the red roses. I'm waiting for the red roses. My sister's friend is supposed to call me whenever she gets them back so that I can go pick them up. Is this camera on me? Okay. So yeah, that's everything for right now. So while I wait on the red roses, I'm probably gonna start hot gluing some of these roses to the grass wall so I can put it up there. What I also wanna do, if it'll work, I'm gonna make a bunch of bouquets and then have them like hanging from the ceiling, but I don't know how that's gonna look. So it's like, I don't wanna make it and then it not look right, you know? So yeah. But either way, if you stayed this long for the vlog, you're an OG and you're a VIP member. So let's go ahead and get started. It is 10 o'clock and I still haven't started. It's 12 o'clock and I'm just now finishing the wall. I did not think it was gonna take me 2 hours. So it's given I'm about to be doing this all night. I just need a banner to go in the middle that says like Happy Mother's Day, so I'm gonna find that tomorrow. I might start putting the real flowers together right now and then just take it from there, I guess. Like start putting the little vases together that I bought. So yeah. So I was planning on cutting this in half. I hate that this is orange. I was looking for white, but I couldn't find that. So I'm gonna cut this one in half and then place it. Hopefully, I don't know if this is gonna be able to stand on its own, like once I cut it. So we shall see. I was thinking, what if I take this tissue paper and wrap it around this so that if I don't wanna fill up like the whole entire thing with flowers, like it won't be like all the flowers and then an orange background for it, you know what I'm saying? So let's see how that's gonna look. So I think what I'm gonna do is cut a hole in here and then put it in here so that it stands for sure. Okay, so I got them inside. About to cover it with flowers and then see how it turns out. This is what the first one looks like. First of all, I'm a DIY queen because I don't even know what I'm making. I'm just putting stuff together. So I'm gonna put like some type of tape at the bottom and then put it on the counter. But this is what it looks like. I'm trying to decide if I want to cover this part with flowers, but probably not because I feel like I want to use the flowers for other areas just in case I don't get the red roses. So I'm done with the stand. This is what it looks like up front. I literally just like freestyled it. It looks good. I'm about to decorate this counter. So I'm about to do that. But before I do that, I'm going to take a dinner break because it is 1:50 and I have not eaten dinner. She wants this, she got this. She no feet control on me. She dancing, she winding. She make me want give her body back shots, body. Give her body back shots, body. Give her body back shots, body. It is 3:46 in the morning, so I'm gonna call it a night for tonight. I'm gonna clean up and then go home, catch some Z's, and pick this back up in the mountain. Okay, we are back. It's officially Mother's Day, so again, happy Mother's Day to all of you guys. And I have, it's 1:21. They land at like 3 o'clock, maybe. So I have like an hour and a half to literally get everything done. I could not find a Mother's Day banner anywhere, so I just ended up getting some balloons. Got balloons, and then I couldn't find the bouquet wrapping paper, so I got regular wrapping paper, and then I'm just gonna make it work. I got their pictures right here. Right here, so I'm gonna do this as fast and quickly as I can, and then, yeah, we're gonna take it from there. Update about the red roses. So I got the red roses, but they're red petals. They're not like stem roses. So I wish I knew that yesterday. I'm gonna just like turn the camera off so that I don't have to worry about like recording and be distracted and stuff. So, cause I really need to get this done. And cause she's also being nosy, checking the cameras and stuff. So I'm gonna try to do it, focus. And then whenever I'm done, I'm gonna show you guys. You'll always be. With that being said, I am officially done and just in the nick of time because they're just leaving the airport now. I'm gonna show you guys in a second, but yeah, it's done. I thought I wasn't gonna finish on time. I made sure I cleaned up so it looks spotless in here. But yes, and period, because I ate. Hopefully she likes it. I'm gonna make sure I turn off the light, all the lights off before I leave. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Video that I dropped also, and I will be seeing you guys all on the next vlog. Bye.